Blessed be the most holy Trinity. We are preparing for the great feast of the most holy Trinity on 7th June. These days, we would like to reflect with you on the mystery of the Trinity. We welcome you to the meditations on the mystery of the Holy Trinity.
Blessed be the Most Holy Trinity. Dear friends in Holy Trinity, the solemnity of the Holy Trinity invites all of us to experience the dwelling of God the Trinity within each one of us. We begin our day, we move, and we end each day of our life in the name of the Holy Trinity. That is why the spiritual giants of the church say, every Christian is protected and surrounded by the name of the Holy Trinity. Though our human comprehension is insufficient to understand the mystery of the Trinity, the most important and the most challenging characteristic of the Trinity, that is the Trinitarian love, invites all of us to partake in the family of the Trinity. Saint John Baptist of the Conception, the reformer of the Trinitarian order, is encouraging us, saying that we will accomplish the mission vocation to the degree that we participate in the Trinitarian love and in communion with the persons of the Trinity. The same urges the Catholic to have the attitudes of this Trinitarian love, such as prayer, poverty, humility, and the spirit of sacrifice. These attitudes lead us to the unity of the Trinity in our personal life, in our family life, in our community life, and in our life in the society. The Trinity portrays the perfect love and the perfect unity. Are we able to get and to experience the glimpse of this perfect love and unity of the Trinity? This love of the Trinity is respective, surrendering, receptive, forgiving, trusting, appreciative, and caring. Dear friends, you and I have these characteristics of this Trinitarian love in our life. It is possible for us to practice these characteristics of the Trinitarian love in our day-to-day life. Thus, let us make our homes, our communities, our societies into a Domus Trinitatis, the house of the Trinity. Come, let us experience and partake in the family of the Trinity in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Happy Feast of the Holy Trinity to all of you.